In number 50, we're asked to find the equation of the line that goes through 5, negative 2 with no slope. That means the slope is undefined. The only kind of line that we have that has a slope that's undefined is a vertical line. And the equation of a vertical line is going to be x equals a number. In order to find out what x equals, we go back to the point. Which one represents the x? The first one. So x equals 5. That is your equation for this line in all three forms.